In DNA-based information technologies today, we will talk about COSMID. If we break the name COSMID equals to COS and plasmid, COS came from COS site in the lambda phage particles, while the plasmid is just simple normal plasmid. So COS vectors are actually hybrid between plasmid and the phage lambda vectors, and they are also capable of incorporating the bacteriophage lambda DNA segment. If we look at the genome of the bacteriophage, here you can see it is composed of DNA. There are several genes, but the end of the genome is extremely cohesive. These cosites are necessary for efficient packaging of DNA into the lambda phage particle. These cosites also have another function as well. When phage particles infect the bacteria, these cohesive ends ensure that the circular rise properly inside the bacteria. If these cosites are 50 kb away, then they could be efficiently packaged inside the phage head. But if the distance between these cosites are less than 50 kb or less than 30 kb, then packaging will not take place. So let's see what are the features of COSMID vector. Here you can see it have origin of replication, so it propagate inside the bacteria, and it also have ampicillin resistant gene. This resistant gene would allow for the selection of recombinant inside the bacteria, and it also have multiple cloning site. They have bunch of restriction site, and we can cut the vector to insert our gene of interest. And they also have cosite. Cosite are actually required for the efficient packaging of phage DNA in the phage head. COSMID is actually a modified version of plasmid, and they can carry around 35 to 52 kb of DNA. So here you can see it is our COSMID vector. It contains COS site, ampicillin resistant gene, and restriction site for inserting exogenous DNA. So restriction enzyme comes and cut our COSMID vector at the restriction site, and our circularized COSMID vector become linear. And now we also cut our foreign DNA of interest with the same restriction enzyme as in the COSMID vector. Then DNA ligase enzyme comes and help to ligate our restricted COSMID vector and exogenous DNA, and they form recombinant COSMID vector. In this scheme, COS sites are 50 or 30 kb away from each other, and they could be easily packaged in the phage head by in vitro packaging. So all the recombinant would get packed. If non-specific product or any other self-ligated products are available which are smaller than the desired size, then it would not be packed inside the phage head. So let's see how this packaged recombinant phage particle infect the bacterial cell. Here is our bacterial cell. Phage DNA come and attach to the surface of the bacteria. Then this phage particle inject their foreign DNA into the bacterial cell. Because of the presence of cohesive sites, it would easily be packaged in the cell. As you can see here, it is our restriction fragments, and COSMID is circularized in bacterial cell and can be replicated as a plasmid. Next, we can easily distinguish the E. coli cells that receive the COSMID by their ability to grow on the media containing ampicillin resistant gene. Here are colonies with recombinant COSMID, and they can be easily distinguished from the bacterial cells that won't receive कॉस्मिक वेक्टर। एंड फेज इज वेरी एफिशिएंट इन टर्म ऑफ इन्फेक्टिंग बैक्टीरियल सेल्स। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मेन समरी। हियर इज द समरी ऑफ क्लोनिंग विद कॉस्मिक वेक्टर। फर्स्ट कटिंग वेक्टर विद प्रॉपर रिस्ट्रिक्शन एंजाइम, देन लाइगेशन ऑफ रिस्ट्रिक्टेड वेक्टर विद एक्सोजीनस डीएनए बाय द हेल्प ऑफ डीएनए लाइगेज एंजाइम, एंड देन इन विट्रो पैकेजिंग इन टू फेज हेड एंड असेंबली ऑफ फेज पार्टिकल। नेक्स्ट इन्फेक्शन ऑफ होस्ट सेल्स एंड देन सर्कुलराइजेशन वाया कॉस एंड इन द फेज हेड, एंड देन सिलेक्शन थ्रू एंटीबायोटिक रेजिस्टेंस जीन, एंड देन वी हार्वेस्ट द प्लाज्मिड दैट कंटेन आवर रिकॉम्बिनेंट कॉस्मिक वेक्टर। कॉस्मिड आल्सो हैव वेरियस एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस एज वेल। दे हैव हाई ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन एफिशिएंसी एंड दे आर कैपेबल ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग लार्ज नंबर ऑफ क्लोन्स फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल क्वांटिटी ऑफ डीएनए, एंड दे कैन कैरी अप टू 45 KB ऑफ इंसर्ट कंपेयर टू 25 KB कैरीड बाई प्लाज्मिड एंड लैम्डा फेजेस। बट कॉस्मिड कैन नॉट एक्सेप्ट मोर देन 50 KB ऑफ इंसर्ट, and cosmids are in linear form, so they are not stable and they can acquire mutations easily. So it's all about cosmid vector.